Frightened and vulnerable Rohingya children have been forced to flee their homes in search of safety. Tragically, some children are forced to make life-threatening journeys and don't survive. Of those who make it to refugee camps, many are exhausted and sick and in desperate need of food, water, and medicine. Please don't wait. Make a donation today.